The Baby has a new record called Ball If I Want To, and I'm about to check it out and let y'all know how I feel about this joint. So before we get into it, it's your boy James POV. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. All that stuff that y'all supposed to be doing. For me. I'm doing this for y'all. I'm letting you know if the song is worth your time. And I feel like anything I would say that I give is about maybe a 3 and up is worth your time. Anything less, don't even cut the bitch on. So with this tape, we're going to check out The Baby. The Bobby. And see what he's talking about. I like The Baby, man. You know what I'm saying? That nigga makes some good music. I'm glad he don't make a lot of music because, you know, we don't really get tired of him like we do a lot of artists. So, you know, he's very versatile. He doesn't always have to talk about gang banging and all that shit. But, you know, he throws his little jabs and all that shit. You know what I mean? I like The Baby. I like the style and all that. Let's get to it.
Today ain't even my birthday, but ooh. I could ball if I want to. Pull up phone calls if I want to. How about that do that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I want to keep the Rapunzel.
Legs on side. Fuck that. Y'all know how I do. That shit get ran back. I don't care how early it is, nigga. You should put the seat back on this, John. Come on, though.
Today ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that do that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I want to keep the
Rapunzel. Oh, my. Yo. Nah. I don't care, man. All you doing is talking about bitches, but the way he putting it, he's spitting right now. I'm not even listening. I'm still on the beat. Let me listen to the words real quick. Hold on. Let me listen to the beat. Hold on, words.
Today ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that do that on in my jumpsuit? Go. Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I want to keep the Rapunzel. Right, pulling the hell, yeah. Legs on the side of your head. Let's get in the chair. When she throw that back, I say, yeah. I fuck around, get on the PJ tomorrow and put that up in the L. Fly that jump out of LA to Charlotte to pick up my barber to come cut my hair. Cause I'm
happy.
Me and my lippy dressing. Get the salad and hop out there with that ratchet. Go. Stun like my mother, daddy. Yeah. Mama, your baby a savage. Uncle Ray hit his in my mattress. Let him play with me. I slapped him, thought I would laugh, and he see I won't laugh. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that do that on in my jumpsuit? Just do what I say and I love you, okay? I get this from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I wanna fuck a Rapunzel. In the right, you ain't pulling the hell. I pull on the grip, lock up arms like she getting arrested. Throwing around like she getting addicted. Me back, girl, the impressive. Put one leg right here, put the other one up. Sexy, look flexible, do a press. I'm trying to keep up with this, but it's levels of diamonds and Dior all over this sweater. It's fire on the front of my waistline. First, try me, it's playtime. Play around you later. I'm dogging out like Cujo. Me and her get on the floor and we like some canines. Popular, gonna have to put you at the top of the list. Ain't no option. They scared to let me in the room. Somebody in it gotta be blocking my pimp and his pay. It ain't even my birthday, but I can ball if I want to. Pull up on cars if I want to. How about that? Do that on in my jumpsuit. Just do what I say and I love you. Okay? I get this from my uncle. I told babe, get 22 inches of weed tonight. I want to get the Rapunzel. Right, you ain't pulling the hell.
Woo! Oh, that junk could have got ran back at least 2 more times, bro. You know what you getting? Fire, nigga. The beat was fire. The lyrics was fire. The concept was fire. The feel was fire. And just my opinion, that shit was hot. That shit was hot, bro. I mean, I guess it's impossible to come with fire every single time because life is ups and downs. It can't just be at the top level every single time. But sometimes you gotta drop something down here so we can appreciate when you put something out up here. But that's all I wanna hear, man. I'm tired of this bullshit. I'm tired of people dropping bullshit. So if I gotta hear a hot song, one hot song from each individual out there, I will do that. I will make a playlist. Really hasn't really been no crazy albums lately. I mean, I'm not knocking nobody. I'm just saying, this type shit gets me hyped when people really still cares about the art of the music. And The Baby, I can tell you one thing. That nigga, the way he be flowing, and he definitely cares about what the listeners hearing. You understand me? Like, he's not writing that way because he just wants to. Like, he knows niggas is gonna be rocking to that shit. Listen to that shit again. Flow crazy. Keep your shit up, boy. It's your boy DHPOV, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know how I do. I'm going to give it to you raw and real. I'm listening like an A&R, not like a fan. You understand me? Like, subscribe, share all that good stuff that y'all supposed to be doing. Go ahead. It's right below. Go ahead and hit that, John. I'm out.